Rhodesia spent lots of time coming up with a fashion statement, but she didn't spend much time preparing her song.
Let's see how much you do know. You know the chorus, I'm sure.
Daydream believer.
Okay, let's see. Can't do. You want to take a deep breath? And press on and do and give it all you've got.
Once I got into it and changed the song and kind of made it mine, then, you know, it kind of grew on me, became me. So now I'm, like, loving the song and I'm ready to perform it.
How y'all doing?
Whoa, I could hide beneath the wings of a bluebird. Six o'clock alarm would never ring. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what could it be to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what could it be to a daydream?
I think it started off a little shaky, but right in the middle of the first bar, you got right into the groove of it. Great song to sing. I think you did a real nice job.
Thank
Good job.
Randy.
Rhodesia, I loved it, man.
Thank you.
I just, you know, love how you represent that whole kind of like urban kind of, you know, gospel tinge, kind of hip hop, kind of vibe, kind of thing, kind of, you know what I mean? I loved it.
Thank you.
Very good. Yeah. I hated your audition. I thought it was the weakest I've ever heard you sing. I thought it was terrible. Sorry. I honestly thought it was terrible. Just don't know what that was all about. Sorry.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you. Rhodesia!
Come on in, love. Sit down for a second.
All right.
Okay, two positives, and then again, Simon, what do you think about what he just said?
I think maybe it was on him. Maybe he didn't like the song the way that I sung it, and he's probably used to the monkey singing the song a certain way. But I still love Simon the same. It's no hard feelings.
No. You mean that?
Yes.
Okay.
I mean it.
And Randy, we love you, man.
All right.
Four down, six more performances to go.
That's right. Come on back and see the next two.
We'll be right back. Good job, Rhodesia.